Hey everyone, it's Phil here. Today, technically the first full day here in Los Angeles. Currently standing on Vine Street, just had breakfast. Now just gonna head to a 7-Eleven to grab a tap card. Tap card is what's used for the Los Angeles metro system. The buses, the trains and whatnot, so. Bit interesting how someone set fire to the Hollywood Hemp Museum. Doesn't look too burnt out in this side, but the other side it is. Found the 7-Eleven. Gonna grab a drink, grab these tap cards, and then head back to the metro station on Hollywood and Vine. Alright, tap card acquired. So, 7 day pass, unlimited travel on some buses and all metro trains, $12.50. So, that's actually pretty cool. Not a bad looking card either. Alright, we're now heading down to the Hollywood and Vine metro station. Before we head down to the platforms, I'll just quickly show you around the, as you call it, concourse area with these rather big cameras for one. This is pretty cool. It's not only that, the roof is completely lined with film canisters as well. So we're actually going to head to a Walmart. Oh, that's up as well. Okay, never mind. We're going to head to a Walmart, so we've got to get a metro train up 3 stops to North Hollywood. I like how the pattern along the wall here, the blue, is like a film negative. North Hollywood Station. Now we're going to get two buses. Lunchtime. We're just about to walk to the bus stop to head back to North Hollywood Station. Then we might get a train to Union Station in downtown LA. Now gonna grab a Route 162 to North Hollywood Metro Station. Gonna head to Union Station. We're lucky enough to already have a train here, which will take us all the way to Union Station. The Union Station waiting area and concourse, I guess you could say. Union Station, I'm pretty sure, is the biggest railway station in Los Angeles, serving the metro and also long-distance Amtrak services. Okay, we're back on Hollywood Boulevard, just going to walk up to Target to grab a couple of things. So I'll stop at a few of these stars just to show you all. There's like literally thousands of them, so I think it'll be a long video, like hours and hours long if I was to literally do every single person, but yeah. Alrighty everybody, that is all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff, and I will catch you very soon. Bye.